for the next battle.
Okie dokie. Oh, law. He's a law main now. They're a law main now. Okay. Now let's see.
One. Fight.
That looks like launch. Dang it. Nice. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
I was gonna say, here comes the PTSD. Damn it. Messed it up. Went from a death combo to dead. Oh man.
Round three. Fight.
Oops. Get him here, yeah, he's trying. He's gonna get me. Oops, I pressed. Messed up his slide. Wait, how did that look like a rollback thing? Oops. Dang it. Nice. I robbed myself that second round though. Oh man. I was like, oh, this is dead, I think, if we hit the wall. And then I was dead. Unfortunate.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hugh's movement makes me feel like he's on a keyboard, even though I think he's on a stick. But it's kind of crazy. I don't even know how you get that sort of like rapid sidestep.
Round one.
All right.
Fight.
Dang. Oh my gosh. What the?
Fight.
Oh my gosh. One of these days. Whoa, that's a lot of range. No friend. I know about that one.
Round four. Fight.
Wow, it's so fast. Dang it, I need to fix my spacing of that move. Damn it. Damn it. Messed it up. I keep messing up my execution. We're dying for our sins.
Get ready for the next battle.
Meanwhile, Hugh's downloading us, so it's only a matter of time. We're just defusing a bomb right now. Alright. The one that you're doing looks like it. It's got a lot of DSS canceling in it, right? Or it's like either that or 442 inputs. Try again. Oh my gosh, no. There we go. Oh my god, he just did it because I was sidewalking. Oh my gosh.
Round two. Fight.
I'm messing this up. Oh, wait. Oh no!
KO. Round three. Fight.
See, that's... Oh, that's so good. Oh no, that's a... Oh, I think I just did back up or something. Oh shoot.
Nice. Round four. Fight.
Oh my gosh, nice. got it. What your rage art is. You need that rage art button. I don't know what it is. Is it down 1 plus 2? Down forward 1 plus 2? Something weirder than that? 1 plus 2 something? Maybe it's 3 plus 4? I'm gonna look it up for you. Let me find it for you. 1 plus 2. Just standing 1 plus 2.
Round one.
Standing 1 plus 2. Fight. I think. Ooh, lucky.
Perfect. Round 2. Fight.
It's the setups. Whoa! Damn it.
Round three. Fight.
These games are good. Wait, what was that interaction? I forget that's a high. That's not actually punishable, right? Maybe not, because it's all highs. Damn it. He knows. He knows my tendencies. Knows my tendencies. These games are fun, though.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, pretty sure it's 1 plus 2. And then your... Yeah, and then your... other ones are rage drives. Come to think of it, isn't Law's rage drive weird? It's got, like, pushback or something. Maybe not. I think it does. Isn't it safe? It's like a safe mid. Yeah, it's like not safe, but it's like got pushback. You have to like box punch or something. Oh shit. Oh shit! We almost were just trying to drown him.
Fight.
Oh my gosh, the movement though. So clean. I think I can jet up her that consistently. I think I'm not. not giving myself credit. Oh, I didn't duck in time. Oh! Oh, everything's missing! Nice, nice. Why did I press? Man? How silly.
Round three. Fight.
Oh shit! Not on purpose, but nice.
Perfect. Final round. Fight.
That is Wait, no! I thought I did it. Dang. Suck. Man. I'm garbage at this game. What the hell? I'm garbage. I didn't kill you.
Get ready for the next battle.
I actually think that ending with I think the combo there was bad, to be honest. I think I probably should have aimed for the wall and then done the rage drive, but because when you do a rage drive, Bryan rage drive at the wall is inconsistent because I don't think you can actually hit quarter circle 1 plus 2 consistently. Granted, we didn't even do it, but yeah, I got lucky there. I don't know.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, interesting. I tried to down throw you there, so I guess I don't have time for that. Oh, I thought I had a lot of time. I did not. It's crazy how, like, Magic 4 works. Like,
round two.
It's weird because it's, like, almost plus if you do it right. The addicting double flip kicks.
Round three. Fight.
God, he caught us anyway.
Nice. Round four. Fight.
Nice. Oh my God, that's a really good answer. Oh, it's a two break, right? Oh shoot, I can't walk around it. That throws like a two break or something weird, right? It's like not a 1+2. Let's see. Let me see if I can find it in here. I don't think I can. One break. Okay. Yeah, I knew it was a weird throw. It's just a you gotta have to know type of thing. Alright. Good games. I feel like I'm being tested. That down to four option after my 4-3 is really insidious. Dang it! KO. I was celebrating too soon. I thought we'd gotten them. It's really jarring when like your bread and butter just like fails. Whoa! Oh shoot, I tried to sidestep.
KO.
I tried to sidestep.
Round three. Fight.
Oops. That's my fault. I'm trying to learn how to, like, more cleanly get my low parries out without, like, messing up my movement at the same time. Nice. That's hard, I think.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, he was learning the Tekken 8 law. He picks up stuff really quickly. I'm surprised you're not like a jackmate though. Yeah, DSS cancels are kind of whack, aren't they? But, like, if you do them in the right speed, something starts getting really weird. Some stuff starts getting really crazy. Like, his Magic 4 is a really wild move. Like, I guess he has 4-3. Which is, like, okay. Yeah, I don't know.
Round
but it's, like, kind of an interesting
fight.
Two. he's embracing the law, though. Because sometimes you just do it. Whoa! Whoa, you like that combo freestyle to get that last bit of damage?
Fight.
Shit. Oh shit! Oh man! Oh, I thought we killed him.
Round three. Fight. KO. Round four.
Oh, it's a mid. I didn't know how long it would be. Oh shoot, that was so well timed. Okay. Okay, you got me. You got me. Yeah, I saw him winding up and I was like, I don't know how long this thing lasts for. I was like, I'm gonna press a button and I'm gonna get hit. That was totally intentional. I believe it. Intentional. That it worked though. Y'all said I didn't know if it was a higher mid or how quickly he would do it, so I was like, let's duck. But we were wrong.
Round one. Fight.
Wait, I thought that's high.
KO.
Dang.
Round two.
I'm not seeing the DSS inputs, like, or the slide input. I think that's a habit.
Round four. Fight.
Oh man, I feel like we got scammed by that low though. I went with while standing three, and we whiffed. So I feel like we just got while standing one jet uppered equivalent.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's interesting. I wonder if I even have a move that'll reach. My knees are pretty short range, so maybe like while standing four is like the only thing that actually blocks that, that punishes that. It doesn't really matter. It's not gonna come up again. Enough for me to matter, for it to matter. I wonder if while standing, I don't know if it's DSS 2 or while standing 2, but I wonder if I can just consistently punish that, or if that's is a, like, distance thing. Tracking move is a mid or a high. It looks like it should be a high. Just normal.
Round three.
Just pressing 1+2 seems dangerous. In the sense that, like, it's very easy for it to accidentally happen. Oh no, it is a mid, I think. What's going on? Why do I suck?
KO.
That's like, I wonder what's what is the mechanics behind that? I guess you do standing four, DSS cancel. Wait, no, you got forward up three, which is a mid? What? Forward up three. I don't know.
Ready for the not really sure.
I think his magic board just has strings attached to it that I need to learn. Strings and cancelable moves. I think I'm sitting here thinking, oh my god, he's plus, but I think it's just a string extension. I didn't even realize he has an up three extension after that. Plus 4-3 back forward, which I'm assuming is like transitions. I don't know. Yeah, I think that's it.
Round one.
Let's try and pay attention to what happens after the magic boards, I guess. Wait, that's... I thought that was... Okay. Okay. Always funny when that happens. Scammed him. We tricked him.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, it looks different. The jumping is a mid. The jumping is a mid, but the roundhouse is high. Okay, I see it. I understand now. That is mid. That is a mid, I think. Or unless I was crash dashing. Oops. That was a crash dash. We need a few more lows of the ball, I think. Like, we don't use them all that often. We're kind of like pulling a Heihachi here, where we just use a million mids that are doing nothing. Ooh, nice. Came back. We did it. I mean, I want to play two. I want to play two.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
Law is pretty interesting, though, because he's, like, such a solid character. He's got a lot of really good, like, starter tools, and he's got a lot of party potential, too. It's kind of interesting, huh?
Round one. Fight.
Hit confirming 3 plus 4?
Round 3. Fight.
Nice. That was really good. Nice parry.
Round 4. Fight.
Ooh, that picked up. Wait, no! I could've sworn I did a while standing one. Oh my gosh, what is he doing? Oops, I suck. Oh, he did it. Oh, dang. Nice.
Final round. Fight.
What? Frames on 3 plus 4 if you don't finish it, I wonder. It's also launch? Of course it is. So it's literally like... Wait a minute. That's Lee. That's just Lee with his 4-4-4-4-4 string. It's just that. It's minus 14. Wow. Okay. Learned a new thing. This also means that he's going to finish it. So it's like the mind games have really begun already just because I figured out that it's minus 14 just now.
Round
but
one.
That's okay.
Fight.
Do it till it works. Crazy. How many times has that happened now? Unreal. Oh my god, it's so hard to pick up. I'm gonna keep dying every time I Magic 4, I think. Every time I Magic 4 is gonna be the death of me.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh no! Oh dang, I can't sidestep that way. Or I have to block at least. Oh, I thought I pressed one. Damn. Damn it. I think I'm seeing, like, the benefits of quarter circle of Magic 4, but I'm also like, and I should probably just do 4-3 from time to time, just so I can like pick it up. But I'm just here thinking like, oh man, I really wish I could do quarter circle back 2 here, because having a 12 frame counter hit high is like sick. That's crazy. And Laws is 11, I'm pretty sure. Maybe it's not. He's just got a bunch of extensions out of it. Yeah, it is 11. Yeah, that's a good one. Whew. All right, can we get this one?
Round one. Fight.
Unreal. Nice. do there. Three.
Fight.
Yikes! Damn it. Rose tracking is like, oh man, I'm not ready for it. I'm just never ready for it. Just not ready to be able to sidewalk and get thrown. It's like such a weird like assumption I'm making.
Get ready for the all right. battle.
He was adapting. Let's see if we can't. Let's do like one or two more, and then we'll call it. I know we started late, so maybe two more. Two more, and we'll be done.
Round one.
Okay.
Fight.
How many times have we fallen to that setup?
Two. Fight.
Sidestepped after we whiffed, otherwise we probably could have blocked. Nice. Oh, he's sidestepping really smartly. Nice. Alright. Last one. Let's see. He's adapting really well. He's using sidesteps to his advantage now. The option that I pick is getting sidestepped, which my weak side is honestly feels more like my right, because I feel like there's less. Well, no, down four tracks to my right.
Get ready for the next battle.
Jet upper probably tracks to my right. I mean, if I'm wanting to go for that. But then we got machine guns and like hatchet and stuff that kind of track to the left. I don't know. But I think Bryan is the weak to sidestep left, if I remember correctly. So that makes sense. Alright. Final redemption. For the win quit. The potential win quit.
Fight.
No! Oh, what even is that? Just gonna keep doing it.
Nice,
there's more. There's more.
Round three. Fight.
Dang it! Okay. Yeah. Alright. Good games, Hugh. Alright. Good stuff, good stuff. Let's go ahead and wrap things up. We're already a little bit over and I got some errands to run. So, if you're coming from YouTube, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It really helps us grow and we love seeing new people show up. And if you want to watch it live, it's at twitch.tv/VonTibban, VonTibban. We stream Tekken on Saturdays and Sundays, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Central Time, so you can come check it out there. And if you want to watch the other stuff, that's Thursday evenings, 8:45 p.m. Central to 10:45 p.m. Central Time as well. So, take it easy, YouTube. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you at the next one.